Nicki called on the business.
Make it hard on the business.